two steps ahead. I am always two steps ahead. This has been the greatest social experiment for my entire life. It's alluring, it's compelling, it's gripping to observe all disoriented beings roam the internet.
And exit with nothing to leave, loving the thought of life being grieved. And his soul getting pulled off the wall, the angle of his mind, but the will of his eyes, or see without barely his thoughts in despair. It just isn't fair to be really scared, cause when nothing to lose, only music is soothing to distract from the mood through its surroundings. But the whispers are loud, and you say it's just jokes that you crack, but you have no idea the fact of how it affects them like emotional tax. If they get upset, you just tell them relax. And all that you think about me, just consider yourself so selfishly. You want to be talked to, you want me to compliment you, but why would I compliment you? If you won't do it too, we want things our way, but we're too scared to do it ourselves. Yeah. So tell us pain that you felt, to price that you pay, judging others for being themselves. A cycle that ends with society melts.
Don't think by their feelings, arrest how they're doing, arrest them with questions, they'll learn their opinion so they feel included. So then they get booted. You affected their future, now the meanest is rooted.
Spellbinding. All these loyal consumers, all of these lost and bored people. Consuming anything that they're told to consume.
You know, I've been working on this song for a bit, and it's going surprisingly well.
So
I expected to barely be able to listen to it, but it's kind of exciting.
I made myself one.
But I can't come up with any ideas past the first verse, and I don't want to be like a minute long.
Stories about me.
Maybe
year after year after year.
Let's try.
For as long as I tell the end.
I'm working on a song. You want me on it?
Stories that create.
All right.
Linger.
Okay. I'm gonna get back to recording.
Hey, we'll record it for later, but I gotta get mine done first.
Right, so, hi guys, I am Strike, also known as an Xer. I have had a passion for music for a while now, and I really want to make music for people and inspire others. Yeah, I think it would go well if Asa would shut up!
But you're showing my cake!
Anyways, I gotta go write some lines, so...
Dude,
see ya, I do not know the reason you're here. So the only feeling I'm feeling is fear, scared of the unknown, cause you put on a show to hide your emotions so I cannot reach you. You are not see-through, so I miscount you. Why is it taboo to be honest with people who care about you? It's unbearable, dude, always puts me in a terrible mood. Cause I can't get my honest opinions about them. We're uncomfortable and quiet, being real is embarrassing. Festering inside our emotions I can't share, tearing me up people inside phenomenon I can't bear. I don't understand what they make fun of me for. What? Giving me thoughts I can't stand anymore. Suicide and gore, my mind's broken and torn. One of my thoughts mine, the other half yours. No wonder I don't feel like myself in this place. No room for honesty, proof falls flat on its face. Think what I wanna say next, hold just give me a sec. I don't think quick, I do better over text. So my face is behind the screen, delete whatever I don't want you to see. Don't have to make a smile so I look happy. Honestly, luck to throw away the key. Hey, I hate the way that some don't understand. Why are we always have to just be a man?
Why?
Questioning why some of a look on their face, starting to feel like a giant disgrace.
Yeah, you are a giant disgrace.
Shut up!
Yeah. Oh.